Warrior again carrying the ball. The Titans to kick. Tony Garver deep for Claysburg Kimmel. Down the ball. The illegal procedure against Tussey Mountain cost the Titans 5 yards, moving the ball back to the 36-yard line. Having a 52-yard kick the last time. Against the Titans. So the dog or dogs. Pass again. Quick pass again, and it looks thank you. punting. Garver deep for Claysburg Kimmel.
out of bounds?
No.
Yep.
So the dogs will take over in good field position.
Downplay your UVA.
Who found it?
Tony Garver coughs up the ball. And Slaney across the middle to Villa.
Good move to stop. Who made that? We're going to come and stop. I'm just telling you.
Oh, good.
Yeah, no. Jeff Blair broke up the. Was intercepted by Jerry Warren. There was.
I'm missing a lot. I think we should be getting something.
Kevin Hart. David Graeber. Back to Graybill carrying the ball for Claysburg Kimmel. Short yardage gain. Who was that? I have to excuse us here at the press box. The glass here is a little dirty and scratched. Conversion. And the point again, it's the Tony Blair connection again for 2 points. Against the Bulldogs, ineligible receiver, one of the interior linemen, progressed downfield. $75 winner from Evansburg. What's this? $50 winner, Washington, D.C., Ronald Reagan. Thanks to share your winnings with the announcer and pick up your money. All winners, please come to the press box. Atlantic showing the 48 yard line. And the official calls timeout. Again, with Brian Mapp. Thank you.
Thank you.